The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic phases suspended.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Has to be a release!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
God.
Why would Voltaire do this? Can't be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone?
Why? Why'd they do this?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Why'd they do this? Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Ah! Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Thank you.
bobby pin. Did it. Those bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
What? No, I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Sir, I have been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! Picking up, found you!
Hell yeah. I'm coming, buddy.
Mr. Charlie, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy?
Hey,
wait there. Come on. Hold position. Moving out. On me. Let's go. Heads up. How you doing, buddy? Thank you. Hey.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!